This video will show you how to upgrade to Qlik NPrinting November 2018. If you already have a Qlik NPrinting installation and you want to upgrade to Qlik NPrinting November 2018, you must first run the Qlik NPrinting server.exe file. Then follow the installation steps. Enter the service logon credentials that you used during your previous installation. When the Qlik NPrinting server upgrade is finished, launch the Qlik NPrinting engine.exe file. As before, enter your service logon credentials. Insert the computer name and then test if the computer name is correct. Insert the engine certificate password. This password is needed for the TLS certificate. You also need to insert it into the Qlik NPrinting web console after installation. Please note, you must repeat this process on all machines where you have installed a Qlik NPrinting engine. You can insert different passwords for different Qlik NPrinting engines. Be sure to remember these passwords. You will need to insert them in the web console for all existing engines. Continue with your installation. As you can see, the installation is blocked because a process is running. Let's open Windows Task Manager and search for this specific process. End the process and click on Retry. When done, upgrade the Qlik NPrinting Designer on the machine with the previous installation. When complete, launch the Qlik NPrinting web console and log in. Click on the Admin tab and select Engine Manager. As you can see, the engine is offline. Click on the engine. On the engine page, there is now a certificate section. Enter the password you have chosen for the engine and click Send Certificate. The certificate has been sent successfully. If you have more than one engine in your configuration, repeat this process for all of them. And that concludes this video. Thanks for watching.